A Saturday night in Sunrise, the Panthers get set to take on the Boston Bruins, trying to make it 2 wins in a row after beating Nashville last night. Chased by Chara. Jágr feeds Trocheck. Back for Jágr. Has a look. The shot. Rask, the save up high. He's down. Rask is slow getting up. Matheson shoots wide. And they work it free. Strong effort. Start for the Panthers. McCann walks in and shoots. Rask with a pad save. David Backes, after missing 3 games with injury, back in the Boston lineup. And he plays it for Zarnik. Vetrano with a chance. Nice pad save by Reimer. Miller shoots. Reimer again with a save. James Reimer, a couple of dandies there. Waiting and shooting, deflected wide. McCann got a piece of it, and Rask is down, and he kept it out of his net. And
you can see there the puck coming off the backboard. He was the first player on that puck. Okay, these are hope passes by the Boston Bruins.
Mulgan forced the turnover. Sevier shoots, and Rask makes the save. Chara. Got it to the line. Yandle trying to hold it in. Look out, the steal. Marchand shorthanded, has a breakaway. Backhander score.
Oh my. I don't deny that Chara and Marsha have come together many times in penalty killing situations where they create a scoring opportunity, but that was just pure luck that they got away with.
There was very little room there, as you saw, when it off the post between Reimer's skate and that goal post. And Marchand, who could really do it, found the opening for his 11th of the year. And over to Trocheck again. Cross ice. Here's a chance. Jokinen over the net. Ekblad holds it in. Ekblad walks in. Big slap shot. Glove save by Rask. Waiting. Goes cross ice. Zarnik point blank. High over Reimer's net. He had a duck for cover. But Marchand puts it in front for Bergeron. He's checked by Sevier. Puck is still free. It's Marchand. For McQuaid, slap shot. Loose in front. Matheson got a piece of it. Bergeron now feeds the shot, deflected wide.
He keeps pulling up.
Chance here. Oh, what a big stop. And McCann may have slid down and got a piece of that chance.
Yow. Right off the shoulder. It didn't go through.
Here's a shot. Big pad save. James Reimer kicks it out.
There's another one.
Krejci gives to Chara again, though. Krejci shooting again, and they score. Backes may have tipped it in front. It's 2-0.
The flip. The dreaded flip. Rather than trying and just get it drilled off of the decks, D-E-X, just as hard as you can off the boards, the attempted flip didn't go out. That's a four-letter word, isn't it? The flip didn't go out, and now the puck's in the back of the net. The quicker you can try and respond and get one past.
McCann with a chance. Rask to save. McCann again, but it's tipped away by Chara. Jágr fights off the Pasternak check and gives to Demers walking in. He shoots. Blocker save by Rask. Chara on the reverse. Stolen by Trocheck. In front for Jágr. Waiting and shooting, and Rask came out to rob him. Jágr had a chance against Rask. Goaltender wins it. It remains 2-0 in favor of the Bruins.
Tough to get the puck around those two guys, and Jágr made his best attempt, but it was an easy save.
Jokinen on a loose puck. Matheson again. Gets it over to Ekblad. Moving in and shooting. Rask the save. Big rebound, but Krejci is there to clear. Marchand moves it quickly in front. Pasternak. Drop pass. Krug. Big save, and then they score. Marchand again. It's 3-0.
Well, he knows where to go to score goals, but again, Florida Panthers had the puck. It's not like the Panthers did not have the puck on their stick and an opportunity to get it out. Once it failed, it came back to bite him. And the guy who keeps taking the biggest bite out of the Florida Panthers came in 3 points in the series, now has 2 goals.
Lead pass here, Jágr gathering it in. Jágr, the drop pass. McCann shoots, and it's deflected. And it's out of play. And then plays it down low. Sevier is there. Scarbosa on the ice as well. Sevier shoots. Good save by Rask. Tricky shot by Colton Sevier. It pinballs right onto the tape for Schaller. He overskated the puck, and off the bench it's Riley Smith. Shooting glove save by Rask. Here's Miller with the puck in the Panther zone. Good spin by Kevin Miller. Shot on goal. They score. A short side. Nash snuck it in. And of the first 4:59 of this third, is it a microcosm of the game? I don't know what is.
The Boston Bruins don't want to take too many chances And watch what Nash does. He's looking around. All he wants to do is try and get that puck to the front. He may even be shooting at a body. I mean, that has been done many, many times. In that position, he may have been trying to get the puck to the line mate Scheller, but otherwise, and I mean, I don't want to be saying another lucky goal, because a lot of those goals are going in now.
Fourth of the night. Special teams a big factor in this game. Backus on the doorstep. Great save there by Reimer, spread out. Krug. The Toronto fires. Reimer got a piece and hit the post and then goes out of play. They win the faceoff and Torrey Krug mans the point. Bergeron's out in front. The redirection. Great save by Reimer on Patrice Bergeron. Tell you, 4-0 game, you figure, ah, the goaltending wasn't good. That really hasn't been the case here tonight.
No, it certainly hasn't. He's faced 35 shots.
Michael Scarbosa puts it in front, has Ekblad shooting, and it's high over the net. And they had those chances in the first few minutes, yeah. Certainly. Loose in front of Reimer's net. Sevier there. But now taken by Nash with 20 to go. Krug, saved by Reimer. And that's it. The Bruins come to town. They get the victory tonight, 4-0 over the Panthers. Tuukka Rask gets the shutout.
And in a shorthanded situation where you think maybe the Florida Panthers could get themselves a lead on the power play, it just went the other way, and it stayed going the other way from there.